I'm trying to record it and stream it at once. But that's okay. We got another angle if we ever need it. We have this. Oh yeah, is this update done? So, welcome everybody to CreativeLifeRP.com. We're gonna be airing Easton and Jada together tonight. Trying to get my stuff set up for the event. Still kind of just working on it. I just wanted to see what kind of performance impact my computer was gonna suffer from as soon as I tried live streaming. Looks like my main computer is taking a beating right now. Just an absolute, like, murdering at the moment. So we're gonna have to drop this down to 720 and hope that that works. No, it doesn't. Well, might as well crank it. If we can't get the frame rate, we might as well just crank it. Make it look good. Yep, this will help. So, here's the main computer, and then this is Gaston right here. So, I'm going to be playing two characters tonight. We're going to be playing Gaston Jaguar and Easton Jaguar. I'm going to go ahead and announce the stream real quick. Let everybody know that we're getting started. And Easton Jaguar is getting married tonight, is getting married now. Tune in or join the wedding. Please tell me Ryan's gonna make it. Otherwise, hopefully Wheeler. Oh, Chris is here. Chris is here. That is awesome. So yeah, my computer is just getting murdered right now. I mean, just look at this. This is as smooth as it gets. Please tell me the GoPro will work. Oh, hey, the GoPro works. Awesome. Perfect. So, we're gonna have Gaston, who is right here. We're gonna have him. I'm gonna run that there. We're gonna have him go this way. Hopefully he looks pretty smooth on Twitch. I'm about to tune in on my phone so I can watch with you guys. Thank you.
or Milo Gray. He started laughing his ass off, and he's like, "That's fucking fantastic."
I also got party gifts. You want one?
Oh god, what do you mean by party gifts?
I'm so sorry.
Shh, move away. Get away. Shoot.
Woman.
All right, audio levels seem to be good.
I swear, if I give it to you again, I'm gonna slap you.
It's okay. Well, you're close enough. I'm in your mess. Hi, Gaston.
Yeah, but yours are legal. Shh.
Oh, my brother is so scoped. He honestly good. Could not be happier. Take good care of him. He really needs it.
I try to.
That's not Easton.
Hey, look, is that Chris who showed up?
That's me!
I promise I did not speed on the way over here. I promise.
Oh, well, I'm pretty sure you're gonna need this before it gets started. Don't worry, I'm... You don't think I don't know that, Gaston? I can smell it on you. And I need a daydream real quick.
I would like to turn this in. I am not a pot person.
I would hope not. I have to start doing some random drug testing.
Easton is not allowed to see the bride. I'm thinking what we could do is have them just come down one set of the stairs. Okay, he hasn't seen him, so he's just gonna chill right here.
Okay, so the imaginary child inside my head found my bag of chips and decided to spill them everywhere. This is why you don't have imaginary children.
So where exactly are we having the actual ceremony relative to the property?
Probably like right above Milo's head.
Well, I was thinking we could potentially have it in the backyard.
Yeah, but I want the lighthouse in the shots.
Fair enough. Perhaps over there by the construction? Maybe a little to the left?
You see, there's a lot of stink coming from that area, so I prefer not.
Oh, no. The stink comes from over there. The wind,
you
it's
sure?
been blowing toward us, and it brings the stench, and it's from over there.
Well, whichever way that stench is coming from, it's foul. I'm
well,
pretty sure it's from that fishing
right there,
shop over there. But I'm pretty sure it's those fishermen over there come dumps all their corpses over here for the fish bones and stuff.
Of course.
I hate waking up the fish guts. I think that's Marcus. Yes, Marcus and Austin. Austin was a little underdressed for the occasion.
Oh my. Sir, you did not tuck your jacket in. On the other hand, well, I mean, I suppose 1920s will work. Is that what you meant by underdress?
No, he was in jeans and a shirt, polo shirt.
Ah, I thought you were critiquing them now.
No.
Oh, never mind.
Ah, damn it, Gaston.
Well, then again, I'm not the one you're marrying, so I could be as much of a pain in the ass as I want.
I am very much aware.
All right.
And I believe the best man is still missing in action.
Oh no, Ryan! Not now! I'm about to just call him and be like, yo, hop on. Unless I might have to. I might have to. I might have to. Where's the switch? Where's the switch right there? Okay, I'm going back to Shay's call. I have a plan ready, but
huh?
I said I have a plan ready, but the issue that I have with it is it may not work.
And what's that? Oh, someone named Zeke's on the server.
Good. I haven't seen him in forever. I hope he's dressed. Like, I really hope he's dressed. Because people are really cutting it close. Like, we can back the wedding up by up to 15 minutes. Yeah, he said he's going to hurry up with his game, pretty much. But, like, I don't know how true that is. No. Here's the thing. I have a plan. I don't know if it'll work, but I have a plan, and I'm ready to go through with it in the event that we can't get him on. Oh, please tell me it'll work.
No, I'm going to come walking down from there.
Oh, where I am?
All the way from the docks. Yeah, everyone was asking, well, where's Easton at? Shouldn't he be up here? And
he was going to walk down the stairs and into the backyard, but I guess he can just walk down the sidewalk. He's over by the cars.
Mm.
Now, I got a plan, and I'm getting it ready.
I think Lakin's about to hop on.
I can scan and get... I can try to get Joseph on, because remember... I could make Joseph my best man. I don't know why. I don't know how that fits into the story other than he's a good car dealer and he has good reviews. But I mean,
I'm
that's about
bribe
as...
I'm going to bribe Lakin with it.
Oh my god, I
told her I'll give her a car if she does it.
Huh?
Told her I'll give her a car if she do it.
Not now. Oh my
god. Since best man's gonna be a while, I think we're gonna push back for at least 15 minutes. Damn, and usually it's the bride or the groom running late.
Only save files to this PC, come on! Keep going!
But instead, it's the best man.
I'm getting my third computer in this. There's no way for him to talk.
Third computer.
Huh?
Probably. Lakin's.
Alright, Discord. Where's Discord? Right there. Turn the camera off for a minute. I'm still here, guys. Don't go anywhere. We're gonna get this done. Discord, open. Come on. Scan QR code. Start Discord. Come on, Vostro. I'm firing up the Vostro just for this.
I forgot how many computers you have, and it's insane that you're now gonna pull in a third one.
Just for the event. I would never do this on a regular basis. In fact, he's not even gonna talk. That's how little RP this is gonna actually give. Okay, QR code, quick. Got it. Continue. Alright, 5M, here we go. Oh my god, I gotta update 5M. Lol. Sure, having a wedding. Event. Come on. Don't let me down, Vostro. Meanwhile, come on. Where's 5M? Aha, there it is. Vostro, come on. Got it. Almost there. Holy shit, we're about to have 10 people on and I'm 3 of them.
Lakin's in the city. Lakin's in the city.
You know, you're live right now.
And?
Well, that's good.
One, I'm glad we now have a photographer again. And then, two...
Well, Gasson can be the photographer. Oh, actually, that's right. I don't have Gaiazo on that computer. Damn it. But no, if I can't get Ryan on, I'm gonna have Gasson be... Alright, no, I'm gonna have Joseph be the best man. Again, adds no value to the roleplay because it doesn't mean anything at that point, but it is what it is. Yeah, we got 10 people on, and yeah, we're about to have 11. My computer is just chugging right now. Holy shit. Come on. No, don't crash. Don't crash. Oh, never mind. That's not a crash. That's just G software booting up for no reason. Come on, 5M. Where's the volume button? Right here. Okay, the Vostro is just slowly loading in. Zeke, I think, is going to stream it.
Yeah, I got, like, everyone here by me.
Hey. I'm going to see if he's streaming it. I'm going to drop his link in the chat if he's streaming.
I'm going to...
Eyes offline. Damn it.
I'm going to TP Lake in here.
Oh, go right ahead. Just make sure she's, like, ready to go. I'd like to go bang. Come on. Loading into server. It
but,
works.
Are you done? Yeah.
Come on, Vostro. Okay.
Oh my god.
Trying to make sure my game is still like running smooth. Come on, Cloud Simulator. Well, let's jump back to the main gaming PC. Well, I don't know who's going to be the best man, but I'm the one reading all the words, unless you want to. Mr. What's your name, sir? Is that Chris, I believe? Oof. Who DM'd me? Alrighty. Syl didn't do the dishes last night, so his mother grounded him.
So Ryan's a no-go.
No, he's a no-go. His mother, or Syl didn't do the dishes last night, so his mother grounded him.
Excuses. He's ruining the wedding.
Oh, now my.
He found the line.
Oh my, oh my. I shall go tell Easton. I just got word that Syl didn't do the dishes last night, so his mother grounded him. What a skank. Easton, I shall be your best man. Well, why is that?
Because.
Unfortunately, Syl got grounded and can't do the dishes. Or didn't do the dishes. His mother is a skank. Well, I guess you're my best man. Unless I can get somebody else to. Oh, I know. I'll just text that car dealer. See if he'll be the best man. I mean, he just has to look the part. And I heard that there's pretty good car dealers in town. That way you could still recite the words. let's get the Vostro going. This might have been a death wish. Wait, how am I gonna get them to walk together? There's a problem. I can't really do both at the same time. Oh, that's right. Only the... Yeah. That makes sense. Also, for some reason, I can't get what's his face to load in, so I'm gonna just pray that this thing will start loading. Oh no, now I'm falling through. Come on, store, stop making me fall through the map. Here, let me see if I can get to the 5M settings and tweak them real quick. I mean, it's already 9:10. We're going to have to just work with what we got. Can you get Chris to read the words? Shay? Can you be the best man then? Wait, why would Chris say no? Can you hear me? Why? He doesn't know how to read? I was going to send him a script, but okay. I guess we'll just let Gaston continue. I mean, the original plan was to have Gaston do it anyway. Gaston married his brother and sister-in-law. Oops. I accidentally hit Easton. I promise he just had a muscle spasm.
So, apparently, her fiancé said, I'm the new best man, so here I am.
Yeah. Pretty much. Well, we'll just chill over here. I'm gonna just do some, black magic to pick my glasses up, if you know what I mean.
Sounds good to me.
All right, I got my sunglasses. God damn it, Vostro. I'm just gonna shut the Vostro down. We're not using it. It's just not good enough anymore. I mean, it never really was, but now it isn't.
Is that your brother right there?
Yeah,
yes,
I'm Gaston. Damn, I did the Easton voice.
I don't think I've ever met you, Gaston.
Well, I am his younger brother.
You tell you stories about me?
Oh my god, I am getting all messed up.
He is my older brother.
I pointed at you, thinking it was him.
I didn't notice, though. I got the gist of it.
Alright. Now, if chit-chat, let's try to get the wedding actually going. So, I'm gonna team back into Twitch, wherever the hell it went. How many computers are you running? I was gonna try to run three, but third one ain't having it tonight. Alright. I think we're all set. Got my setup all ready to go. So yeah, if there's any echo, I apologize. It's kind of hard running two computers at once and trying to roleplay on both of them, but it is what it is. Alright, so Gaston, can you go over there and see if she's ready for us to come on out?
Sure thing.
Yeah, hold on. Let's get him back on track, and then we'll switch angles.
Okay, Lakin is still getting dressed.
Come on.
Can you go spectator?
What is going on with my capture setup? I just say no signal. Son of a bitch. Alright, I guess we'll just chill on that for a minute. It was just working 2 minutes ago. Shouldn't have tried to get that third computer in. Unless there's a way for me to unplug and replug. I don't really know, guys. I wish y'all could see this. Alright, you know what? We're gonna do something I would never do, but it's the only choice I got. We're gonna film the screen, and we're just gonna move the light away. So that way you guys can at least see it until I can get it fixed. It's gonna look all warped and stuff, but that's the only chance I got to be able to stream this. Jada,
she says all she needs to do is her hair and makeup, and then I could TP her.
Oh my god, I have got to get that fixed. On. Initialize. What are you doing? Damn, capture card sucks in 2021. Aha, got it. Save. Okay. Can't do that. Okay. And then need to fix the lens for the ceremony. I know I'm doing a lot of prep work, but we're waiting on Lakin. Once Lakin shows up, we're all set. So, I apologize for trying. trying to do all the last minute stuff in the entire world, but we're going to have the wedding as soon as Lakin shows up, pretty much. That cold air on my feet feels pretty good because it's pretty hot in here. Also, let me grab my script. Where's Zeke. Okay, I'm muting Discord so I can talk in character. Gonna tune into his stream real quick.
Time to get the show on the road.
Well, that's okay. I guess D-Money doesn't have to be here. Chill guy, though. So, hope he's having fun over there. He's on another server right now. Okay. So, I don't want to keep people waiting for too long. So, when we go back to edit this... We'll definitely cut all this out. All right, is Zeke ready? No. Suit, jacket, boy. close enough. Jada, where would you like us to go? Over there? Up here? Where is Jada going to get married? Up here? Is she going to get married right there? Hello? Why am I not able to hear anybody? Alright, everybody, gather around over here. You guys are awfully silent. Okay, we're gonna have Jada or Easton stand there, the other one stand there, and I am going to stand right here. Go through. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and get Easton. Alright, let's get this stuff going, shall we? Alright, Chris, come on. This way. I just heard all of them start to, you know, walk on over. Oh, you bet. I don't know, I'm kind of thinking right there would be a good spot. You know, there's a little podium type thing in my front yard. Actually, I kind of like this boar. I'm going to go tell the others. I know I'm making quite an unusual entrance, but let's go to my front yard. There's a little podium type thing with the lighthouse right in the background. This way. Hello? Anybody there? Yeah, this way. Let's do it right here. I can stand right here. Alright, now to get Gaston. This is perfect. Oh, this is perfect! The lighthouse is in the background! we go. This is the one for all the marbles. Switch over to this one. Jada, you might want to move over just a little bit. Are we ready, everybody?
Yep.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Welcome, friends, family, and loved ones. We are here today to celebrate as we watch Easton and Jada join hands in marriage. I'm going to turn this headset off. We are here to laugh with them. Some of you are here to cry. You may have already started. But most of all, we're here to wish them well as they begin their new life together. I'd like to say, on behalf of Easton and Jada, thank you all so very much for being here. I know it means a lot to them. Now, as Easton's younger brother, I have to completely botch the whole poem reading thing, so we're gonna cut right to the chase. Jada and Easton, I want to urge you to hold to that vision of your love for one another, because even though all of us here are behind you and we're rooting for you, we are all here to wish you the best that life has to offer you both as you move forward as one united tree together. Knowing this, it's time to declare yourselves to one another. Jada, will you take Easton to be your lawfully wedded husband from this day forward? Through whatever challenges and triumphs life brings you, will you love him and honor him and cherish him and no other for the rest of your life? I'm sorry.
I do.
Easton, will you take Jada to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward through whatever challenges and triumphs life brings you? Will you love her, honor her, and cherish her and no other for the rest of your life? I fucking do. Oh, but I do. By the power invested in me and the state of San Andreas, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Big fat smooch. Is there an e-kiss? Nope. Why is everybody so fucking quiet? It's so quiet. It's just so quiet. That's hard to do when your kid won't leave you alone. All right, well, the reception will be in the back. Thank you, thank you. Well, Jada, you want to cut the cake? Gotcha. Who cares? Oh, come on, just use. At least it tastes good. I'm gonna run Gaston over quick. Well, you want to go get some more pictures by the lighthouse over there? Trying to see. I wonder if we just make him like smile. Here, let's go have one over there. No, not over there. I just meant like closer to the lighthouse. Oop. At least we got it on recording. No matter what happens. Jada, you were. Well, great, now I gotta, oh, god dang it, Jada. Jada, you shouldn't have moved. I was right next to you. No, this is good. It's better in the background. Oh, oops, I forgot to mute that. It's okay, there wasn't too much dialogue going on. I think as long as I got Gaston reading the speech.
Her payment would be a car.
Well, that's right, Gaston was there and heard everything. All right, so anybody streaming this, let me know on Discord if you streamed it, because if you did, I'm going to give you 50 grand.
Now I need to get keys to that house. I can change out this outfit and get to something more fitting for an after party. I do love how Chris showed up in his cruiser there.
Actually, Jada, you see, the city doesn't like when people change their last names. Would it help if we just, like, changed your last name first and then gave you the keys?
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, I've never gotten married before, so what's next?
This is where everybody eats and drinks.
Oh, I'm fine. I'm on, like, a no-food, no-drink diet right now.
That's a lie. I have seen you drinking. You were drinking, like, 2 seconds ago.
Okay, well, that's, like, stop different. The cat. That's a different kind of drink.
Oh.
Oh my god, what is that?
Oh, rip, there was a serial killer over there and she's now dead.
Rip.
Plot twist.
Where is that guy in the white suit?
Oh, no, I thought that's how she made her.
That's the suspect.
The guy in the white suit? Yeah. Oh, that is pretty suspicious.
He's the suspect. He's going to.
I mean, he was sitting behind the explosive tank earlier.
Yeah, he was.
He looked a little depressed.
Everybody knows if you're sitting behind an explosive tank, you're a serial killer.
Right. It's just common sense at that point.
Well, it's been a pretty lovely week for me and Jada. I mean, she helped somebody with, you know, finding out that she's pregnant. And then she got to do a couple shifts with her EMS chief. And then I, on the other hand, met the person that's been following me around, but I haven't never met him before, Charlie Rogage. I mean, doesn't seem like that bad of a guy, like everybody makes him out to be, but I bet he's pretty terrible.
I beg to differ.
I know, I'm agreeing with you. I'm agreeing with you. He seems like the kind of person that would run around and follow me and do crazy shit behind my back.
Sounds like there's a story to be told here.
Oh, am I going to hear about Pizza Bike one more time?
Well, I mean, that's not my story to tell. That's Charlie's. I mean, I think I know the story. I mean, I wasn't the officer on site when that happened. Although, I will share the taxi story. I single-handedly went up to a limited gasoline back in New York, and I literally sat out there, and I was like, taxi service, come on out. And the person inside was like robbing the place. And then she got into the front seat of my Crown Vic. It was painted yellow, no markings on it. I drove her straight to PD and booked her. And then there was another time where a bunch of officers went to a Blaine County Savings somewhere else. I believe it was also in New York, right? And I literally just backed in. Said taxi service, guy got right on in, and I drove him straight to the sheriff station around the corner.
So what I'm hearing is never get in a taxi that you're driving.
Pretty much, except you won't know it's me. That's what makes it funny.
I'm never taking a taxi.
Well, you wouldn't believe how many times. I remember the first time we did it, I was with my buddy, what was his name? And I think everybody called him Willie or something. But basically, we pulled up in front of the same bank. And he was like, taxi service, free for all criminals. And then next thing you know, he jumped in our car. But then he realized it was a cop car. So he jumped out, started shooting at us. I gunned him down. And then he went to see the light. Never saw him again. But it was pretty funny because, like, he actually fell for it. And then there was also that one time we got a drug dealer in the back of a taxi. Drove him all around fast enough that he couldn't just jump out without risking his life. And then we booked him. It was pretty fun.
Sounds like a fun time.
It was. Yeah. It was back in my heyday, back in New York. I love it here, though. This place is a lot better than New York.
A lot more crazy people in New York, I'm guessing.
Oh, definitely. You know, I actually used to work with an officer. He's in a famous place now. His name's... He goes by Ziggy. I used to work with him. He used to live in New York. Now he lives in a place called No Pixel or something.
Oh, yeah.
You guys know who Ziggy is?
I can't say I do, man.
Ziggy Bugs?
I can't say I know him, but I do know the city he's in.
Yeah, it's a pretty crazy one.
Yeah.
one day the real estate here will spike up because it'll be just as desirable as that place. One day. I mean, I'm hoping that the real estate part doesn't exactly go up in price, but it might.
Oh, man. I'd rather it not.
Yeah. Well, then again, at least we'll have a lot of new faces to look around for as the police say coming after the same old people over and over again. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I totally know what you mean.
Alright, well, thanks for coming out to our wedding. I can't believe I'm married to my fiance.
Congratulations.
Well, now she's your wife.
That's right.
Exactly. My wife.
Now you can go make some babies.
Whoa.
Maybe one day. I'm not ready. From what I heard, there is somebody around here that doesn't want their kid. Came into the pillbox place the other day. Goes by Charlie, pizza bite guy.
Oh.
So don't want to end up like him, because he seems pretty miserable. Yeah. Not really much left, so, thanks for coming out.
Alright, guys. Appreciate the invite. You guys have a good afternoon.
I would say any time, but this should be a one-time occurrence.
I mean, I hope so, like...
How about this, for, formal gatherings, anytime.
It sounds good. You two, stay safe. Have fun.
Yeah, bye.
Appreciate the invite. Hey, look, a mailbox.
It's a mailbox.
That was so weird. I'm sorry.
You've had too much to drink.
Well, have my boss back there drive you instead. He's got a police cruiser.
I'm good. I'll drive him.
Well, he's got a police cruiser. He can fit both of y'all in the back if you guys have been drinking. It's better than y'all driving.
I'd rather not. It's all good. Appreciate the offer, though.
All right, Jada, want to head inside?
Yep, I'm gonna swap personalities.
I think I will, too. We're gonna go on... We're gonna go on Billy. Okay, so we're gonna come back with another live stream. I'm gonna go and end this one just so we can keep it more on topic. I do want to like upload like the recording of it, edited, you know, just the marriage itself. Unfortunately, everybody was kind of quiet, at least on my end, because my headset was actually off during a quite a bit of it. I was trying to listen out on the earbud, but they could have been coming in on the other one, so I don't know. So anyway, if you guys liked the video, this is a very special moment for Easton. Yep. What happened? Sorry, I think I knocked the little switch thing down there with my foot for the camera. But if you guys liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. This is a huge part of Easton's life. He's never gotten married before. He's never had a true love of his life, and now he does. We can officially call Jada Jaguar. Congrats, Easton and Jada, and it's a messed up picture. What's going on? This is the picture. Whatever, I still have the video, so we're good. Yeah, this is a huge part of Easton's life. He's never gotten married before. He's never had a true love of his life until now. And now she gets to be Jada Jaguar. So, yeah, if you guys have enjoyed the video, be sure to leave it a thumbs up. Follow me on Twitch. Here's our website. Put discord.creativelifeRP.com right here. If you want to join our Discord, please join our Discord. We really need the love and support from you all. Here's the direct connect so you guys can play it anytime. It's been a really fun event. Like I said, I don't know if any of them were talking on the right channel of my earbuds over there, but I apologize if it was a little on the quiet side. But I think this is a great wedding for them. You know, having a bunch of people come out and be there, that's what really matters most. If you guys want to take a look at what I was reading the whole time, I was reading this and I had to like wing it the whole time. So anyway, be sure to sub to my YouTube channel, Racerman Extreme. Be sure to follow me on Twitch at Racerman Extreme. If you're watching this on YouTube, give it a thumbs up on YouTube, and I will see you guys in the next live stream. It'll be back to back with this one. So if you're watching this on Twitch, don't go anywhere. So for those of you watching on YouTube and not watching live on Twitch, I will see you guys later. Be sure to tune in to the next stream.